completely smashes through the wall and he has a massive bruise on his head. Esther throws his mallets at the tube of Grub. Oh my goodness, he's being electrocuted. Ding! The arcade explodes. Paddy wakes up again. They both step outside to see that there is now a massive hill behind the buildings, which wasn't there before. And there's something on top of the hill. But what could it be? Find out in episode 3.